It's something most of us do at least once a week and think nothing of it.
That's right, but fueling up the car is not a simple task for millions of Americans. 7 Can Help investigator Christy Anderson is live with the story. Christy?
Rob, drivers who are disabled or have limited mobility can sometimes have a tough time just putting gas in their car. Now, a number of Metro gas stations are adding technology to help.
And it truly, my quality of life is amazing. I really have no complaints.
You'll rarely hear Angie Plager complain. She feels fortunate to be able to drive, but filling up her van is tough.
About 7 years ago, I became paralyzed in a motor vehicle accident. So not having full function of my hands or most of my body, I'm not actually physically able to pump my own gas.
Now new technology is helping. These fuel call buttons have been installed at most Hy-Vee gas stations in the metro. The driver is able to pull right up to the button, push it, signaling the employees inside that she needs help.
Then one of us will go out and see how we can assist the customer. It's pump gas, put their gas in, run the payment in if they need us to, or sometimes they just want us to swipe their card at the pump.
Having this opportunity to have the number and the hours that this service is available posted outside is just tremendous.
New technology making what seems like a simple task easier, allowing people like Angie to keep moving.
And the fuel call service now available at 44 Hy-Vee gas stations across the Midwest, a handful of them here in Omaha. But as you saw, she is so pleased just to have something as simple as that technology.
Great to see that. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Christy.